If you need to get underneath this cover of the carriage, now this is going to hold true for most Singer Studio Silver Reed machines. Probably not all of them, but first of all, on the handle, you got two screws holding the handle in place. And they're really funky kind of screws. They're not a regular screw. Just a little cylinder thing like that. And what I do is I have a little bowl that I put my screws into. And that handle comes off. And as you see, there's two screws here. You're going to take those off also. Now what I like to do so I don't lose these little screws is I have my magnetic one. This goes to my electric screwdriver, but it's magnetized. So I could pull it out and I'm not going to lose that little screw. Now, if you try to pull that up, it's not going to come because you've got the tension dial that's in the way. And what you need to do is take that tension dial, put it past 10, and it will lift up. Then you're going to take the cam lever, and I'm not sure if you could actually see in there. So there's that little metal part right down in there, but we need to get this off with this hole right here. So you're going to take the cam lever and you're going to push it past the fair aisle until it pops up. Now, as you're lifting up the cover, also lift up the cam lever and they will come off. Now here, I would just take my lint brush from my sewing machine and get in these little nooks and crannies to get some of the lint out of there, or you could take an air compressor and blow it out. But you want to be careful. Some of these little things, like these springs, are very sensitive. You don't want to be breaking them. As you can see, there's grease on there. I got a little bit of dirt that I'm going to clean. But now I'm all done and I want to put this back together. So first of all, I have to take the cam lever and I have to stick that one edge underneath till it gets in the hole. And then I line up the groove from that center pin there. And just gently get it back down. Now here, I could go ahead and put these two screws in just to hold them in place. But I'm going to just pretend I did that. And then I'm going to take the cam lever and just pick it up a little bit until you feel it kick in. Now, as you see, it's on the fair aisle. And I'm not sure if you could see movement down below there, but it is working. And then on the tension dial cover here, you're going to take that little slot, match it up. And just gently push it down until it gets into place and it's back to normal. So now to get the handle on, what I do is I lay it down like it's in the transportation position. And then you take the screws that go in the side here. And I gently move the handle up and down as I'm turning the screwdriver until it catches. And I only do a little bit because I want to get the other side started as well. And then I can go ahead and tighten it. And underneath your carriage cover is now clean. And you're ready to start working again.